school calls police on girl using $2 bill to buy her chicken nuggets. It gets worse. When 13-year-old 8th grader, Danish Ianeal, tried to spend a $2 bill at lunch at Krista McAuliffe Middle School, she was detained and threatened with a felony. It gets worse. The $2 bill investigation had to go all the way to the bank to get solved. I am beyond disbelief at the stupidity at this Texas school, and with the Fort Bend police who carried on with the blatant ignorance that had to be involved. Besides the fact that it was only $2. ABC 13 Houston reports. I went to the lunch line and they said my $2 bill was fake, Danish Ayat told Ted Oberg investigates. They gave it to the police. Then they sent me to the police office. A police officer said I could be in big trouble. Not just big trouble. Third-degree felony trouble. School officials called Danish's grandmother, Sharon K. Joseph. She's never in trouble, so I was nervous going in there, she recalled to ABC 13. The officials asked, did you give Danish a $2 bill for lunch? He told me it was fake, she said. Then the Fort Bend ISD police investigated the $2 bill with the vigor of an episode of Dragnet, even though at that school 82% of kids are poor enough to get free or reduced price lunch. The alleged theft of $2 worth of chicken tenders led a campus officer, average salary $45,000 a year, to the convenience store that gave grandma the $2 bill. Next stop, and these are just the facts, the cop went to a bank to examine the $2 bill. The mystery was solved. At least the bank knew what a $2 bill was. The bill went from the lunch lady, to the school officials, obviously the principals Mary Brewster and James Wade Kirkpatrick had to know the cops were involved, to the cop who took the $2 bill to the convenience store and then to the bank. The long line of ignorant people that this craziness had to go through before the bank explained that there is such thing as a $2 bill is unfathomable. They should all be fired for sheer stupidity. From all the idiots that had to be involved at Fort Bend ISD's Krista McAuliffe Middle School, to the Keystone cops involved, you would think someone would have recognized the real currency. Instead, they threatened a poor little girl with a felony and made her miss lunch. Explain to me how no one said the words, there is such a thing as a $2 bill? Explain to me how no one has yet said the words, I am sorry. This is just one of 8 counterfeiting charges investigated in Fort Bend ISD since 2013, mind you. I would demand some resignations just for the sheer stupidity of those involved, but that is the way I am. These are our educators and law enforcement.